decimal classification, organization of information. Look at the spines, books are easy to find. In 1876, the library got a fix by a man named Dewey who loved to read but couldn't find books with just A to Z. So he came up with a plan, a way that we can find what we need at the library, and it's named after him, Mr. Melville Dewey. He invented the Dewey Decimal Classification, organization of information. Look at the spines, books are easy to find. He decided the subject of the book should help determine where to look. With relative index and location, you can look up any information. It's not that hard, with computers, not cards. It's the Dewey Decimal Classification, organization of information. Look at the spines, so easy to find. Old Dewey's plan was grand for gaining the knowledge we demand. All of the books were shelved in a whole new way and numbered, so finding them won't take all day. So I hope that we don't forget to say, to say, to say, to say, thank you, Melville Dewey. Decimal classification, organization of information. Look at the spines, books are easy to find.
Thank you, Melville Dewey.
Decimal classification, organization of information. Look at the spines, books are easy to find.
Thank you, Melville Dewey.
Decimal classification, organization of information. Look at the spines, books are easy to find.
Thank you, Melville Dewey.
Decimal classification, organization of information. Look at the spines, books are easy to find.